Hi everyone, my name is Brandon Cournay and I am a dancer with the Mark Morris Dance Group, and welcome to Dance with MMDG. I'm super excited for this class because Dance with MMDG is for the whole family, so grab your parents, brothers, sisters, anyone who's around with you in your home, and this will be a great activity for everyone to dance together. We are going to be learning excerpts of Mark Morris's L'Allegro, Il Penseroso, ed Il Moderato, which is highly regarded as one of the masterworks of modern dance. So I'm super excited to be sharing that with you. Another fun element is that my colleague, Nicole Sabella, taught a Dance with MMDG class earlier this week where she also taught pieces of L'Allegro. So if you go back and you can find her class and take her class and then take mine, we will be pairing some things together, so you'll have a whole comprehensive experience, which is super neat. This entire class will be recorded and posted onto our website, so if you would like to revisit it, that's where you can do that, and you can also access Nicole's classes as well as a plethora of other classes that we have available, from creative dance to young children, all through professional classes. It's going to be a great resource for you in the future. In addition, there is a Spotify link down below in the info where you can download the playlist for this class and follow along and use it in the future. That being said, for all of these classes, as we're navigating this new normal, we encourage you, if it's within your means, to donate to our Dance On Recovery Fund, which is helping us move forward and establish a longevity for us in the future as we navigate how everyone's going to come out on the end of this. So we're going to continue putting on these online classes. We're going to continue working on our digital outreach. That is one way to support the Mark Morris Dance Group in this as we navigate this new normal. Another way to support is to just simply share this class. Use this YouTube link, share it with your friends, share it with your colleagues and your neighbors, and let's share the joy of dance, and we can all support each other that way. So I'm super excited to be dancing with you all today. We're gonna start with a little bit of a warm-up and then we'll get going and learn some L'Allegro. So we're going to start with a bit of a warm-up just to get our heart rate pumping and get things moving and grooving. The first thing we're going to start with are jumping jacks, and the rest you can just follow along. So here we go. Give a little dance party for a second. Jumping jacks! Face another way. Face the front. And let it go. Drop your head. And up. Down. Up. Now tilt it. Side to side tilt. Good. Now look. Then we're going to drop it to a head roll. Three more. Start adding your shoulder. Last one. Reverse. Other way, head roll. Inhale up. And drop. Again, inhale up. And drop. Two more times, reaching all the way up. Big breath. One more in. And drop. We're gonna reach to the side. Reach, reach. Really reach all the way to the sides of the room. Good, now double it up a little faster. There we go, forward and back with their wrists. Back. Good. Now we're gonna make a box. Go forward, forward, side, back. Again, forward, side. Let's do some circles. Circle, circle. How about to the left? We go forward. And forward. five circles. Good. Let's take our arms out to the side and take a big stretch. And other way, reaching all the way to the ceiling of the floor and all the way to the side. Let's do it again. Let's take a little bend into that leg. And other way, a little bend into that leg. We're gonna push front. Open side. Push front with a little curve. Open side, now take a peek at the ceiling. Curve. And a little arch. And curve. And arch. Bring your feet together, take your arms up. And take them to the floor. We're gonna bend our legs. Bend your legs. And straight. Another bend. And straight. We're gonna roll it up all the way. Take your arms above your head. We're gonna go up onto our toes and do a releve. Take a little balance. Find it nice and strong. And lower it down into a wide position. Stretch up and over again. From here, just drop. Try to find the floor. You can hold your knee or hold your thigh. Just drop and hang over that leg. And let's come to the middle. And roll it up all the way to the other side. Big, big stretch. And drop it down. Nose to the floor. Take it through the middle. Let's take another bend. One more time. Up and over. And drop it down. Let's take a little bend into that leg. So bend. And stretch. And other leg. Through the middle, roll it up, other side, big stretch, and drop it down. Now bend toward it, and other leg. Bring your feet together, roll it out nice and strong, give yourself a high five. Wonderful. That was one of my favorite songs in the entire world, so I hope you had fun doing our warm-up to it. Now we're going to move on to some pliés, which means to bend your legs. We're going to start in a parallel position, so your feet are right underneath your hips, and if you look down and your feet make the number 11, that's exactly where we want to be. What we're going to do is we're going to take four bends of our legs. So we're going to go bend, and stretch four times. As we do that, your arm is gonna move every time we do a bend. So first, one arm is gonna move, bend, we straighten. Second one, bring your arm to meet it, bend and straighten. So we're in this round letter O position, like we're holding a big beach ball. Two more pliés, your arms are gonna open to the letter V one at a time. Bend and stretch, and bend and stretch. So V for victory. From here, we have three swings. You're going to take pliés and you're going to drop your arms. Swing and up and two and up and three and up. From here, you're going to drop your arms. We have two little bounces to move to our next position. We're going to go bounce and bounce. We're now going to be in first position. So if you look down and your feet are making the letter V, perfect. We're gonna do the same thing. So we do our four demi-pliés. Your arm comes up, your other arm comes up. We make a V and seven and eight. We swing and up and swing and up and swing and up. We're gonna bounce to second position. So just move your heels apart, bounce and bounce. We do the same thing here. One arm, two arm, one arm, two arm, three swings, one, and two, and three. Then we bounce back to our number 11 parallel position. From here, this will be super easy to follow along. You're just gonna drop your head and do a roll down. You're gonna find the floor, or your knees, or your shins, whatever's comfortable to you. We're gonna do a bend of our legs, a straight, a bend, a straight, and then we're gonna roll it up. Next thing to finish it off, we're gonna do four little pulses. Your arm is going to come over your head, and we're just going to dip. One, two, three, four. We're going to the other side. One, two, three, four. We're going to push our hands forward and round our back. Bounce, two, three, four. Then we're going to make that V for victory, a little arch. Look at the ceiling. Bounce, two, three, four. Then we do the whole thing on the other side. Our demi-pliés in parallel, first and second. So we're going to do whole one side, do our roll downs and our bounces, and then do the whole thing on the other side. It'll be super easy to follow along. So here we go. Six, seven, eight, go. And two. V for victory, three. And four, little swings, go. And two. And three. In the first position, letter V. And two. Beautiful, guys. Really take the whole time to bend and stretch. Good. And we swing. And two. Nice and heavy with the arm. In the second position, go one. Knees right over to the side. V for victory. Good. Now, nice and heavy arms. Go two. Three. Bring it in the parallel head one. Bend your legs. And stretch. Another bend. Stretch, roll it up. Four pulses, here we go. Other side, switch. Now push it forward, round spine, one. V for victory. All on the left. Good. Beautiful, other arm opens. Now we swing, go swing. Two. Great. Two bounces. Arm goes one. And two. Feeling nice and long in your spine. Nice and juicy in our legs. Swing one. Two. And three. In the second. Arm goes one. Beautiful, everyone. Nice and long through our back. Swing. Good. One more. Bounce it in, roll it down. Go. Bend your legs. And stretch. Again, bend. And stretch. Roll it up. Bounce this other side. We go. Forward one. Big arch. And take a big inhale, reach your arms to the ceiling. And big exhale, lower your arms down. Great. Awesome. Awesome. The last thing we're going to do for our warm up is just to get our feet moving a little bit. So I'm going to face the side for the first part so you can see what's happening here. Our arms are going to be just be nice and low to begin. We're going to start in that number 11 parallel position again. From here, you're going to start by lifting your heel. You're going to go heel, put it down. You're going to put your whole foot off the floor, toe, put it down. You have a tendu, which means to stretch your foot. We're going to go tendu, bring it in. Then you have two quick springs of your feet, and seven and eight. So putting that all together, we go heel and down, and toe and down, tendu in, and seven and eight. Do it on the other side. Heel and down, foot and down, tendu, close, and seven and eight. From here, we're going to have two slow and three quick runs in place, really rolling through your feet. We're going to go slow, slow, quick, 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 slow, slow, quick, quick, quick. We're going to have a plie. We're going to do a releve. You're going to go all the way up on your toes. You're just going to find a balance for a second. Whoa. And then we're going to come down and we're going to do the whole thing in our first position, so in our letter V. So we go heel and down, toe and down. This time we're going to tendu out to the side instead of the front. We're going to go 5, 6, and 7, and 8. Other side and down, toe and down, tendu and flick and flick. Same thing, 2 slow, 3 fast in this little bit of a turned out position. Slow, slow, quick, 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 slow, slow, quick, quick, quick. We're going to take our plie and our releve again in this nice turned out position, finding our balance. We're going to take a plie. We're going to come back to our parallel. So we go heel, toe, stretch the foot, and flick and flick. Both sides, and then our slow runs. I'll be with you the whole time. Here we go. Six, seven, eight. Go heel and toe. Long stretch. And down. Other side. Go heel. Now toe. Tendu. Tendu. Close. And flick. 2 slow, 3 fast. Slow. Slow. Quick, quick, quick. Slow. Slow. Quick, quick, quick. Take a plie. Find your releve, find your balance, and plie, go one, and toe, tendu side, and flip, other side, go heel, and toe, tendu, and flick, slow, go right, around, 1, 2, 3, nice, you got it, a 2, a 1, 2, 3. Take a plie. Find your balance in this turned out position. Stay here. Take your arms to the side. Try to look one way. Keep your balance. Look the other way. You've got it. And find the front. Reach, 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 reach forward. Take a plie and front. Really, really good job. Nice. I am having so much fun. Let's move on and start learning a bit of L'Allegro. So L'Allegro premiered in Brussels in 1988, and the music is by Handel. And the music was written in the 1700s. And this is a huge piece musically. There's a full orchestra. There are many singers. There's 24 dancers. It is a large, large, large scale production. So I'm going to start with the busiest section, which is called Populous Cities. This section, it feels like a lot of people are like crossing a crosswalk at the same time. There's a lot of people moving, a lot of action happening. So let's get started. The first thing we're going to do is learn this arm move. So your arms are going to go out to the side. Their one arm is going to be straight and one is going to be bent. It's going to go out to the side, and then you're just going to flip it. You're going to the other side. Flip it again, but then we're going to go down on the low diagonal. Flip low, flip low. Go back to the middle, 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 and then we're going to do that high and high. So we do middle, middle, low, low, middle, middle, high, high. After that, we're going to pulse the heels of our hands. So it's like a big, like, boof. Like you're sending energy out this part of your wrist. You're going to do that 7 times. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And I'm sending it up on the high diagonal. In my apartment, it's kind of sort of where the wall and the ceiling meet. So from the beginning of Populous Cities, we're going to go side, side, low, low, side, side, high, high. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. As I go low and high, I'm going to take my focus with me. So my focus is forward, forward. You're going to drop it down on the diagonal. Forward, forward. Take it up on the diagonal, and then it stays there on the diagonal for our 7 pulses. The next move we're going to do, we're going to do some lunges. We're going to make these round positions with our arms, sort of like You're like a paperclip. So both arms are going to be round. One is going to be in front and one is going to be behind. So let's say we did our seven pulses. We're going to lunge out to the side with those round arms. We're going to shift up and over, and our elbows are going to go above our head. Keeping our arms round, we're going to shift to the other side. So we're going to do four of those. So we go 5, 6, 7. We go 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3, 3, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3. On the fifth one, we just gather our feet together because there's a little quick transition with the music. So this position again, your arms are gonna be, your elbows are gonna be above your shoulders, and we're in this, you wanna feel like you're hovering a little bit, like you're about to take off, like a hawk. So your elbows are above your shoulders, and we have this hover position. We're gonna really lean out to the side as we curve, pick it up, curve, pick it up. We're gonna do that four times. So from the beginning, we go side, side, down, down, side, side, high, high, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Drop 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3, 3, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 5. Bring it in. Do the arms one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 with just one pulse. That's the only little change. The first time we do 7, the second time we do 1. Now, the beginning with the arms is a little bit quicker than we've been doing. In rhythm, it'll go 5, 6, 7, 8. Ba, 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 ba. They're super quick. So let's try it again. 5, 6, 7, 8. We go side, side, down, down, side, side, up, up. One more time. Going on. 5, 6, 7, 8. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Drop 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3, 3, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 5. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, and pulse. I bet that went pretty well. Let's try that with some music so you can hear it. So the beginning, you are going to hear, he's going to go, and the busy hum of men, and the busy, 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 busy hum of men. Then you're going to start the populous city's arm gesture. So you're going to hear it ramp up. He's going to go, busy, 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 busy. You'll know exactly when to go because the music will tell you to. Here we go.
Popular cities please me then, and the busy hum of men, and the busy, 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 busy arm, and the busy hum of men.
Popular cities please us then.
5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Popular cities please us then.
Let's try that again right away, just so we can let that sink in.
Popular cities please me then, and the busy hum of men, and the busy, 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 busy arm, and the busy hum of men.
Popular cities please us then.
1, 2, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Awesome. Really, really great. Let's move on, and then we'll piece the next section together. The next thing they say are, we're throngs of knights and barons bold. So what you're going to do after this one pulse, when you hear we're throngs of knights, you're going to walk anywhere in your apartment. We're throngs of knights and barons bold. On the word bold, you're going to hit a position ideally on the floor, and it's going to be like you're sunbathing out on the beach. So you're going to lay, you're going to shield the sun, anything that feels good as if you're on the beach. Where Baron's bold, you're going to hold, he says, in weeds of peace, two, three. On the fourth count, you're going to stand up. And he says, high triumphs all, high triumphs all. You're going to put your arms up above you in big fists, nice and strong, and you're going to shake your arms at each of the words. High triumphs all, high triumphs all. Repeat the same thing where throngs of knights and barons stay in weeds of peace, two, three, stand up. High triumphs all, high triumphs all. The last little bit is you're just going to do either one, two, or three jumps. And the jump is with a big wave, like you're trying to get a hold of your best friend on the other side of this super, super, super busy city. So you're going to jump one, two, or three times. High triumphs, high triumphs, high triumphs all. And when you're done, you're going to run away somewhere and hide. So let's say we just did our four of these. We just came here. We do our populous cities. Populous cities, bees, bee, dum. One, and then we go. Sorry, it's going to go a little faster. Populous cities, five, six, seven, eight, one. And throngs of knights and barons pose in weeds of peace, two, three, four. High triumphs all, high triumphs all. Repeat, two, three, four, and we pose. Ba-dum-bum-ba, two, three, four. High triumphs all, high triumphs all. High triumphs, and jump, and jump, and run, and hide. Yeah, so right after our one pulse, we gotta start walking right away. And that wants to feel like we're doing one of those crisscrosses through the crosswalk. So that's a really, really busy walk. When we go one, you're really, really, really trying to get somewhere to sunbathe. So let's put this all together with music.
Popular cities please me then, and the busy pop of them, and the busy, 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 busy arm, and the busy pop of them.
Popular cities please us then.
Time so we can piece that all together and really let it sink in.
Popular cities please me then, and the busy pop of them, and the busy, 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 busy arm, and the busy pop of them.
Popular cities please us then.
Really light,
cover.
Awesome. Great job. So now we're going to learn the second part of populous cities. Now, if you took Nicole's Dance with MMDG class on Wednesday, where she was teaching L'Allegro, she taught one part of the B section to populous cities that the women do, and I'm going to teach the part that the men do. So if you know Nicole's part, we can piece this all together now and make a cool dance in your home. Someone can do the part Nicole taught, and someone can do the part we did today, and we can piece them all together. So what happens with populous cities, it's sort of like a dance sandwich. Yeah, the first section happens, which we call section A. Then the middle section happens, which we call section B, which we're about to learn. Then A repeats again. So it's a big, long section that has a lot of different textures to it. The B section is much, much softer than the first part A that we learned. So after our jumps, high triumphs all, you're gonna run. The first time we ran wherever we want, this time you're gonna run over to this side of the room. So one hand is gonna be on your chest, or off your chest, just sort of indicating, it wants to feel like you have a swollen hand, like there's a lot of energy in it. The other arm is gonna reach back behind you, and you wanna feel like your fingertips are pulling you a little bit. You're gonna hold the first beat, so you do nothing on one, and then you take 8 steps backward after that. So you're gonna hold one, step on your foot that's behind you on two. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You may have a little bit more room side to side than I do. Eight. From here, your fingertips are gonna pull you. We're gonna do a lean away. Lean, and you're gonna come together in a little first position, and you're gonna flick the back of your palms forward. Little tap with your knuckles. So we do a little lean and flick. Again, lean and flick. Flip your palms over, and we're gonna do two of those pulses that we did earlier. Pulse and pulse. Let's go back. So we go seven, eight. Hold one, go two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. We lean and flick and lean and flick and pulse and pulse. Ah, I forgot to tell you the flick is a jump. So we do a little lean out. As we flick, we're just gonna leave the floor. Flick, exactly. Lean and flick. Two pulses, pulse and pulse. From here, we have two looks. You're gonna step out on the diagonal. You're gonna look somewhere far away. Then you're gonna do the other way, look somewhere far away. Okay, so let's go back from our lean out. So we go lean out and flick, and lean out and flick, and pulse, and a step. Do two more pulses, pulse, and a pulse. You're gonna present and step out to the side. You're gonna step out. You have a big bow. Bring your feet together and bow. Then you're gonna step forward, step back. You're gonna step forward, step back. As you reach forward, you're gonna step onto one leg, and one leg is gonna go behind you. So you're gonna go step up, step back. Let's go from our lean out. So we go out and flick, and out and flick, and pulse, and look, and pulse, and step, and bow, left up, back up, and we stay. Great. That's the whole thing. So let's try that. The B section, and we'll try it with music, and it'll be pretty clear. So we just ran away. We're gonna hold the first beat and step back on our back foot. Forward. That looks great. Let's try that one more time, just so we can hear that with the music. It's very, very beautiful to really match the music with the textures of our movements. It's one, go two. It's really pulling from your fingertips. Then we lean out. Two pulse. So now, I think that's going really well. Let's piece the first section of Populous Cities to the second one. So we're going to do this dance, our big, big, busy city dance, and then we're going to go into this part B, slower section. So to connect those dots, we have our high triumph jumps. We just did our sunbathing. We did our two high triumphs. We have our jumps, high triumphs. High triumphs, high triumphs, all. You're just gonna run over to this side of the room and the music will keep going so we can tie those two sections together. So, here we go. It's gonna be great. Here we go.
Populous cities, please me then. And the busy bump of them, and the busy. Busy, busy, busy arm, and the busy
yeah.
Of them.
Come to see this beat us
of Populous Cities and the second section, and I thought that was really great. Really, really great job. Let's keep grooving. Wonderful, everyone. Everyone's doing a really, really great job. I'm so excited that we're doing this together. The last section we're going to learn is a section called Each Action, and it's a very, very precise dance, and there's a lot of gestures and arm movements with it, which are super fun. Every move in each action is based off of the four elements. So you have earth, water, fire, and air. So let's learn the first move. You're going to be on your knee, and you are going to have your head down. Both hands are going to be on the floor. This is the earth move, so you're going to touch the earth. You're going to do a little pulse. You just have a little breath and drop, just a little lift and down. The next move is the water move. You're going to come up, you're going to lean over to the side. One arm is going to be bent and one arm is going to be straight. It's very similar to our Populous City arm, but our palms are facing down. So we just did our puff, and from here you're going to really lean out, like your ribs are really, really leaning, like someone's pulling your fingertips to the side, and you're resting your head, and everything's sort of just like flat on a table. From here, you're going to... This is the water move, so your hands are going to shake, and we're going to transition this to the other side. And those hands shaking want to look like a babbling brook, like really, really rough water in a river. So we're going to go here and shift to the other side. Now we have our fire move. You're going to step together, And you're going to put your fingertips on this side of your hip. So you're going to go like that. And then your heels of your hands are going to click. You're going to, it's like you're lighting a match. You're going to go click. Oh, hello, Tetley. It's my cat. So you're going to go click with your heels, and you're going to make the same shape above your head. And step back so you can see it. So we just did our river move. You bring your flame to the side. You light the flame, and you take it above your head. Your nose is tilted a little bit to the side that you were just on. So we did our river move. We're leaning out, and we're going to look over our opposite shoulder than when our flame is. So we flame, and we keep our focus there so your chin doesn't move. The next move is the air move. You're going to bring your hands to your mouth, and you're going to puff up your cheeks. You're going to fill it up with air. So you're going to fill up your air with your mouth with air, and you're going to blow it out. As you do that, you have a little bit of a jump. So we did our flame move. Bring it in. You're going to bend your legs as you bring it in, and you fill up your cheeks, and then jump and blow it out. That's air. Then we drop to the floor, boom, and we start over. So let's do all of those in sequence, just without rhythm. So just we're going to go earth, water, fire, and air. I mean, you can make a little sound there on the air move. Great. Let's add some rhythm to it. The one thing about the earth move is that you want to be down on the one. So on the downbeat, when you're going to hear the music, you're going to hear a one. You want to be down on one, not starting the move. So we're going to go 7, 8. We're going to go a 1, 2, 3. Water, 4, shifted across 5, 6, 7, in 8. Let's do that again. 6, 7, 8. A 1, 2, 3, water, 4, across, 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, we click and ignite on 1, 2, 3, air, 4, puff it out, 5, 6, 7. Let's try it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, puff, 5, 6, 7, down, 8. I think that's going pretty well. Let's try that with some music. So this is going to go right on the music. I'm going to hit play on this, and you're going to hear a 1. So we'll be, everyone be in your earth position, and we'll be ready to go. Here we go. That was great. I jumped the gun in the beginning a little bit, but you caught that, I'm sure. Let's go on a little bit. So we just did all our moves in our rhythm right on the music. And now what we're going to do is we're going to do each one of those moves on one beat. So we have a 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, puff, 7, drop, 8. We'll do that slow. 1, 2, 3, bring it in. 4, this is the quick one, and 5, air, 6, puff, 7, drop it down, 8. And actually, we're going to do that twice in a row. So we have it, the first section, with our holds and with our musicality. And then the second time, we do each gesture for one beat twice in a row. So we're going to do the whole sequence 3 times. The first time is right on the music. The second time rolls through. Let's try that.
each action will derive you grace. Each action will derive you grace from order, measure, time and place, from order, measure, time and...
Great. Let's do that. Let's do that again. And something that's really helpful to think about in this section is how clear and precise you can be with all these gestures. So there's no extra movement that happens. So it's like, how clear can we be so that the earth move is just puff, drop. And then we go to the side, it just shifts to the other side. So everything is really, really nice and clear. Whoo. Whoo. It goes directly there. So we can have, it shouldn't look like super, super sharp, but it should look very, very, like crystal clear and very, very precise. So we can really read all of these gestures that they are like all of the elements. Let's try that again with music and we'll see how that goes.
Action will derive you grace. Each action will derive you grace from order, time and place, from order, measure.
Great job. Great, great, great. That's such a fun section to do. Well, that is all we have for Dance with MMGG today. Thank you so much for joining me. Again, my name is Brandon. And I encourage you to check back on go back to our website and check out the Dance with MMG from Wednesday that was taught by Nicole. So you can learn more moves from L'Allegro, and you can even piece together populous cities in its entirety, which is super, super fun. I'm happy we got to collaborate and coordinate that way. We will be back again next week with all of this online programming. I really do hope you check it out. And like I mentioned earlier, please feel free, if it is within your ability, to contribute to our Dance On Recovery Fund or just share these videos. We love to get everyone dancing and sharing the joy of dance. I had so much fun with you today. I hope you had a great time and you got the whole family involved. And I wish you a wonderful day, and I hope you have a great weekend and stay safe. And thank you so much for dancing with us today, and talk to you later. Bye.